All right, guys, give me one second. I want to make sure this isn't screwing up at all. My laptop is doing a couple of funky things right now, so I want to make sure it's processing right. I think we're good. Okay, let's get into this. Back with Darksiders. This is literally right where I left off. This is where I ran into the bats. Killed the bats. And now we're gonna go kill something else. And there may be times where you see me kind of moving slower. And that's literally only because I want to double check and make sure that this is doing what it's supposed to. The hell, dude? I'm trying to block. So yeah, sometimes you might see me pause in the gameplay. That's because I'm gonna look at my laptop, make sure everything's moving the way it's supposed to. Sometimes the laptop does really well. Other times, not so much. I really couldn't tell you what the difference is. Okay, I'm just making sure I'm not leaving anything behind. Which I'm sure I've left several things behind in this game. Eventually, I'm gonna have to do a guide to help me. I thought that was too, Oh, it's an elevator. Okay. Double check. Ooh, there's something over there. I'm glad I did. Come on, elevator. War fills hatred and generates chaos at an accelerated rate. Well, that seems good. Now, the question is, where the hell do I connect over there? Right here. Okay, there we go. Actually, I bet there is something over there. Well, that worked out. I just don't see them having this over here for no reason. Oh my God. That does not give you much time. I think I'm doing this wrong. I'm not here. There we go. You want to figure it out? Thank you.
would you ask of this home merchant?
Not shit. The Ashlands. Time down so that bastard don't catch up to me.
Samael wasn't kidding about those worms. And the stitching's supposed to be the mean one.
Help I can get. Looks like I'm going up. guess there's something I'm supposed to do. Tell, I have no idea what I'm doing. But that's okay, I'll figure it out. Eventually. I knew I'd figure it out. Smart. Whoa, what the fuck is that? I was gonna say I'm smarter than your average Polak, but that kind of threw me off.
Thank you.
Okay, so that's the way I came. So that means I go this way. And apparently I got more asses to kick. Okay, so we've got another machine. Okay. Don't see anything else of importance right here. Here's an inner wall. Let's go, fuck. Actually, No, I can't shoot down there. How you doing, buddy? Oh, he's not doing good. Okay, doesn't look like there's anything more there. Welcoming committee. I think they need a bigger committee. Like it might be the same problem. Angle. I hate when the camera just like starts spinning like that. Like it's one thing if I do it, but when the camera just adjusts automatically, it can really screw you up sometimes. I got the gist of what I'm doing now. That. blade was still going right up my ass. Just like no one else was having any luck, I'm gonna catch you on the slip. What a little biatch. Just have to believe there is. fucking... come back to it. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kinda fucking clueless there. Definitely take that. Grappling hooks, which means my ass just isn't getting over there yet. Huh. does leave me with quite the conundrum. I don't see anything over here. You little bastard. Jump on it. I feel like I should be able to jump on it, though. Like it's kind of the elevator thing that the other guys had. But it just doesn't seem to be working. Or at the very least, it seems like I should be able to push it down here. Alright, I'm a little stumped. It seems like a good place to break anyway. So I shall return.